Well, I stay up too late. I play too many games. That's what people say. That's what people say. A perfect score is what I've rocked. All my achievements are unlocked. That's what people say. That's what people say. But I keep gaming. Can't stop or won't stop playing. And I might not see the light of dawn. That's okay, cause I hate daylight. And my family and friends might all complain. And the cool kids think I suck and say I'm lame. But I really couldn't give a shit in game.
I'm gonna play it off, play it off, play it off.
While you're working, I'll just stay here, run and shoot. While you're sleeping, I'll just raid and loot, loot, loot. And the mobile games you play, I think that's cute.
I'm gonna play it off, play it off.
I see the look that's in your eye.
Look that's in your eye.
You raise your eyebrow and ask why.
Ask why.
But I rolled a 20 on my die.
Yeah, yeah.
And yeah, your shit ain't gonna fly.
Yeah, yeah.
Now check out what I bought with me.
What I bought with me.
It's cause against humanity.
Oh, yeah.
And that's some shit you gotta see.
Yeah, yeah.
And the victor will be me. That's how we roll here. Dice, cards, orcs, and warm beer. Spare deck in my car trunk. Ready to go, saying it's gonna be alright. Well, I learned this trick I just saw on YouTube. And it means I'm gonna be less of a noob. So I guess it means you're all completely screwed.
I'm gonna play it off, play it off, play it off.
Got a hankering for all night RPG. But the guys will wanna go L-A-R-P. So I guess I gotta go suit up, fuck me.
I gotta play it off, play it off.
Well, 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 while all of you have been spending your money on useless garbage like mortgages and avocados, you could have been spending all that change much more wisely at the arcade.
Ex-girlfriend said this all must end. I was halfway through a dungeon, so I just kept playing. To the guy that's on the chair with the dead blank stare, just grab a controller and you can play. Play, play. And if you think that we're weird, I guess that's you. While we come at common cosplay Doctor Who, when we're 80 years of age, we'll do this to
wake up. Play it off, play it off, play it off.